Here I am in a blooming field of canola, and I'm trying to figure out if it's going to pay to spray for Sclerotinia. It's been fairly dry, but I'm still wondering what my risk level is if I actually need a fungicide or not. To figure this out, let's go and simulate a condition that we see a lot of people encountering in 2025. Now let's pretend we had a little bit of rain about 10 days ago, getting about 3/4 of an inch. It was dry since then, and it's still dry now. But if we take a look underneath the canopy, we see that it's actually still wet and the soil is actually still moist. Soil moisture is a key driver of Sclerotinia germination. If that soil has been consistently wet for about 2 weeks, we can expect Sclerotinia spores to begin infecting canola flowers. Now here's the key point. We may not have had much rain since that last event, but underneath this canopy, things are a little different. We have that humidity, we have that soil moisture, which gives us just enough conditions for Sclerotinia to potentially be a risk. Now, to figure out your risk and whether it pays to spray, head on over to Canola Calculator for our Sclerotinia resources, like our economic calculator and risk assessment tool.